Simon.
Good day, Clive. Pleasure to be here.
The group stage is over. It's anybody's now. Four more wins. That's all anybody needs to win the greatest prize of all. The World Cup is decided by knockout football.
Hey, Clive, I've been here twice myself, and you don't want to be the one to make a silly mistake or lack concentration today. It's about focusing, keeping your head down, and trying to get through to the real later stages of the competition.
Oh, it's offside. Leinsen's flagged.
Yeah, just got a little bit anxious there. Just a little bit too eager. Got caught offside.
On to Rooney. Immediately letting him know he's around. Early foul.
Yeah, I thought so. That foul had a yellow card written all over it.
Tell you what, we've still got a lot of this game left, Clive. If that boy carries on in the same fashion, he won't make the end of this game.
Trouble clear. Amoa gets the ball away. Lescott's pass intercepted. Amoa. Defender got stuck in there, didn't he? Found Ashley Cole. Found Gerrard. Some very unselfish off-the-ball runs being made.
Needs to protect the ball better.
Essien. Up higher. Collected by the defender. It'll be a throw into England. Rooney couldn't retain possession. Gareth Barry. First. Up ball, pulled to retain possession. They've got a throw in. Up higher. Up ball. Kingston. Nice to get a foot on the ball and win it. Here's Jermaine Defoe for England. Gerrard. Found Rooney. Rooney's clear, only to keep it a beat. Oh, so close to taking the lead.
Can't afford to keep missing good situations like that, Clive.
Cole. He won't stroke this man off the ball easily. And still. Didn't deal with the attentions of the defender, just ran it out. Got to use the ball when you've got it. Position changes hands.
Worked it well.
Defended well. Good defending. I think Rustenburg is probably a new name to a lot of outsiders, but many of the visitors who've come to see football here have been staying out at Sun City, and they've been having a whale of a time.
Oh, they have. But the football inside this Royal Bafokeng Stadium has been really, really good as well. I've been very impressed with the atmosphere in this ground.
The players on the field who can really get some distance on these. This is Defoe.
Wayne Rooney.
Just the keeper to beat. He's got a chance. Oh, didn't the keeper do well?
The decision is a corner kick. England defenders coming up for it.
Him and the goal takes some courage.
courage to go in like that. Brave keeping.
Missed time tackle. Free kick conceded to Ghana. It's a free kick, but I don't think it's any more than that. No, the ref's shown some sympathy, but he's not going to show him any more.
I don't think so. I think that'll be the last chance saloon for him, I'm afraid. Any more of that, and he'll get a yellow card.
Possession. Kingston.
That's a good interception. Dispossessed beautifully by Ashley Cole.
Rooney now.
Mensah.
Half-time arrives with the scores level at 0-0.
Both teams appear to be going through the motions a bit for me today. Someone's got to snap out of it, make something happen out there.
He's not the sort of manager to let things lie. If he thinks a change is needed, he's still trying to win this game, hence the change.
It's England that get the game restarted. It's a game that either side could win yet.
Beckham. Now Gareth Barry.
Found Ashley Cole. Here's Steven Gerrard.
Will he cross?
They stood firm. Trying, they're doing all they can to break the deadlock.
Oh, that's a good effort. That wasn't easy from them.
Playful banter between the crowd and the keeper.
There's a good run supporting the man in possession.
He loves to go. Is he giving here? It is a free kick.
Looking to get on with it.
SCN. Afoul.
Not going to just hoof the ball up the field. They'll pass it around.
And the defender has it.
On to Carrick.
This is Beckham.
And still.
Someone will have a shot here for England. Gerrard will be at the front of the queue.
Referee wants a word with him about the foul, but that's as far as it goes. Just a warning, no card.
Yeah, last chance for that player, I'm afraid. Any more of that, it's a yellow.
Manager is making a substitution. No injury, I hear from our touchline reporter. This is a tactical change, an attempt to win the game.
Can't afford to lose the ball like that. Could be dangerous.
The attack breaks down.
Now Frank Lampard. Hansel. Up higher. Anand. Francois Samoa.
Lost the defender completely.
He's such a reliable ball winner.
Just can't stand still in this game, and he isn't.
They're on the ball again. David Beckham. Oh, he's in the clear. He's got away.
They take the play when they
flag had not gone up for offside.
Yeah, this back four really know what they're doing. They're excellent at the offside game.
Some weary legs out there now. A bit of extra energy may just do the trick. Get them back into this game. That's the reason for the change. Carrick can't find a man. A fool. Dispossessed by Rooney. Now David Beckham. Now what can he do here?